China's high-speed Maglev train. The China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation, CASIC, has announced a groundbreaking achievement in high-speed transportation. During recent tests in a 2-kilometer-long low-vacuum tube, its new magnetically levitated train, T-Flight, surpassed its previous record of 623 kilometers per hour, according to the South China Morning Post. While the exact speed remains classified, CASIC has reported a significant breakthrough. This test marks a major milestone, proving the system's readiness and laying the foundation for future high-speed trials and the potential development of a national maglev network. T-Flight relies on maglev technology, using powerful magnets to propel and levitate the train above its tracks. The train travels through a specially designed low vacuum tube to minimize air resistance, boosting its speed even further. Looking ahead, CASIC plans to develop a train capable of breaking the sound barrier, reaching speeds more than 3 times faster than current models, outpacing even airplanes. Doroni H1-X. Introducing the Doroni H1-X, a groundbreaking personal aircraft that is set to transform the way we travel. With a top speed of 120 miles per hour and a range of 60 miles on a single charge, this electric vertical takeoff and landing, EVTOL, aircraft is perfect for short trips and daily commutes. The H1-X boasts a payload capacity of 500 pounds and a total weight of 1,850 pounds, making it an ideal choice for personal use. With a flight time of up to 40 minutes and a quick charge time of just 25 minutes, you can effortlessly reach your destination in no time. Designed with a sleek and futuristic aesthetic, the H1-X features a twin-seat cockpit, single joystick and screen operation, and advanced safety mechanisms such as anti-collision sensors, a ballistic parachute, and push-button takeoff and landing. One of the most impressive aspects of the H1-X is its practicality. It can be conveniently stored in a standard-size garage and is estimated to cost between $300,000 to $400,000. Experience the future of personal transportation with the Doroni H1-X, where innovation meets convenience and travel is redefined. Ehang, a pioneer in urban air mobility, is revolutionizing transportation with their autonomous aerial vehicles. Their vision for the future of transportation resembles an underground bus system, with centralized oversight and set point-to-point routes. Ehang's autonomous aerial vehicles are designed with safety as a priority, featuring power source redundancy, completely autonomous operations, and backup systems for flight control, communications, and navigation. Interestingly, Ehang's models suggest that autonomous aerial vehicle trips could be more cost-effective than traditional taxi rides, making it a profitable venture for operators. While urban applications of autonomous aerial vehicles are often highlighted, Ehang also sees potential in non-urban applications, replacing services currently provided by helicopters in various sectors. Ehang's transformative vision for transportation could soon become an integral part of our daily lives. Searider. On February 27th in China, a cab zipped from Shenzhen to Zhuhai in just 20 minutes, a journey that normally takes about 2.5 hours. The twist? This cab didn't stick to the roads. It actually flew. It feels like we're a step closer to living like the people in the movie The Fifth Element. Perhaps Searider jet skis could gradually take over from classic ones too. Not only are they electric vehicles, but they're also fascinating hybrids. Searider upgraded the steering to be sharper, resembling a motorcycle, and they also shed some weight, now tipping the scales at 65 kilograms. You can ride up to 77 kilometers per hour, and a full charge provides 50 minutes of riding. The Searider represents the future of personal watercraft, combining innovative technology with sleek design to deliver an exhilarating experience on the water. PLANA Hybrid. Introducing the PLANA Hybrid, an innovative eVTOL aircraft poised to revolutionize urban air mobility. With an impressive range of 500 kilometers and seating for 7 passengers, the PLANA Hybrid is perfect for city-to-city journeys, offering a seamless and efficient travel experience. The PLANA CP01 model stands out with its advanced design, featuring 6-tilt rotor engines and a turbine generator. This unique combination leverages the efficiency of electric power with the sustainability of aviation fuel, making it both fast and eco-friendly. With a top speed of 186 miles per hour, the PLANA Hybrid is not only quick, but also remarkably quiet, ensuring a comfortable ride. PLANA is committed to achieving FAA certification, with a prototype expected by 2025 and full-scale production by 2028. The company has already secured significant partnerships, including a deal with Osaka Sky Taxi, signaling a new era of convenient and green intercity travel. Get ready to soar above traffic and experience a new level of urban transportation with the PLANA Hybrid, where innovation meets sustainability and the future of travel is redefined. Piloted robot. Step into the future with the ARX, a colossal piloted robot designed for both awe-inspiring performance and practical functionality. This incredible machine stands 45 meters tall and weighs 3.5 tons, constructed from high carbon steel and aluminum to ensure durability and strength. Climb into the easy-to-access hatch and enter the ARX's comfortable cockpit, equipped with joysticks, pedals, touchscreens, and camera monitors. The intuitive control system provides a seamless piloting experience, making you feel truly connected to the machine. Safety is a top priority for ARX, adhering to rigorous international standards for accident prevention. But ARX's capabilities go far beyond smooth and safe operation. It can transform from a powerful robot mode to a functional vehicle mode with front-wheel drive, ensuring controlled movement even in challenging environments. While its speed is limited for safety, its 26 joint mobility allows for remarkable agility. The ARX is versatile, offering potential applications in industrial tasks, disaster relief, and even robotic entertainment. This dynamic machine showcases the future of robotics with its impressive design and real-world utility. Watch as the ARX comes to life in this exciting and innovative demonstration. Flytrex. Texan and North Carolinian residents are in for a game changer with Flytrex. Now, their favorite meals can arrive at their doorstep in just 5 minutes, courtesy of Flytrex drones. This innovative delivery service is tailored specifically for suburban areas, marking a significant milestone in drone delivery technology. Covering a round-trip distance of approximately 8 kilometers, these drones boast impressive speeds of up to 51 kilometers per hour. This ensures that your coffee arrives piping hot and your ice cream remains perfectly frozen. The best part? No need for pilots. While operators closely monitor flights as a precautionary measure, these drones operate autonomously. Currently, orders are capped at a maximum weight of 2.5 kilograms, making it convenient not only for meals, but also for essential items like toilet paper and more. With Flytrex, convenience and efficiency are just a drone flight away. The Icon. The Icon, a collaborative effort between BMW and boat designers, redefines luxury electric boating with its innovative design and sustainable performance. Measuring 13.15 meters, this exceptional vessel incorporates hydrofoils, lifting the hull above the waterline to minimize drag and achieve an exhilarating top speed of 30 knots with remarkable efficiency. Powered by electricity and equipped with high-voltage batteries similar to BMW's i-Series, it ensures sustainable and emission-free operation, diverging from traditional fuel-dependent models. Luxury permeates every aspect of the Icon, from its spacious cabin adorned with plush seating, a table, and a sofa reminiscent of a high-end lounge, to the smooth, virtually wave-free ride facilitated by the hydrofoils. This design offers passengers an unparalleled boating experience akin to gliding on water. More than a mere vessel, the Icon stands as a symbol of innovation, sustainability, and uncompromising luxury, appealing to the refined tastes of discerning boating enthusiasts. Archer Midnight. The Archer Midnight is a groundbreaking electric vertical takeoff and landing, EVTOL aircraft, set to revolutionize urban transportation. Tailored for short flights within cities, this five-seater boasts a sleek design and 12 propellers, promising remarkable performance. Six tilt propellers with 5 blades each can adjust angles for vertical lift during takeoff and landing as well as forward flight. Additionally, 6 fixed propellers with 2 blades each provide thrust for crucial phases of flight. This unique setup ensures efficiency, safety, and minimal noise compared to traditional helicopters. Passenger comfort is a priority with a spacious cabin that allows for quick turnaround times between flights. Constructed from lightweight yet sturdy carbon fiber, the Midnight prioritizes both range and safety. It offers a projected range of 100 miles and cruises at 150 miles per hour. With these features, the Midnight aims to provide a sustainable and time-saving solution for urban commutes, reducing traffic congestion and transforming short-distance travel. Airbus PopUp. The search for a reliable, futuristic flying car has been underway for decades, and one of the latest breakthroughs is the PopUp Next, a collaboration between Airbus, Audi, and Idle Design. This innovative vehicle is fully autonomous, offering a seamless and futuristic travel experience. The concept is simple. Passengers book their trip via an app, where PopUp suggests the most efficient route based on their preferences. The journey starts on the road, but if traffic becomes congested, the system kicks into its most futuristic feature, detaching the passenger capsule from its ground module. At that point, an air module takes over, flying the passenger directly to their destination. PopUp is a modular vehicle with three key components: a carbon fiber passenger capsule, an electric-powered ground module, and an air module powered by a rotor propulsion system. With its cutting-edge technology, PopUp is remarkably close to becoming a new form of transportation that could be produced in the near future. Underground tunnels for transportation. The Boring Company, founded by the same visionary behind SpaceX, is currently developing an innovative subway system for cars beneath the streets of Las Vegas. The concept is similar to an underground rail network, but instead of trains, these tunnels are designed exclusively for electric cars. Cars enter the tunnel via an elevator trolley, which transports them from the street level to the lower tunnel. Once inside, the car no longer relies on its own power. The electric trolley hauls the vehicle through the tunnel, swiftly transporting it to the next city or exit point where the elevator lifts it back onto the surface. When fully operational, the system will transform road networks into a two-level structure. The trolley, constantly connected to a power source, can reach speeds of up to 124 miles per hour, all without using the car's battery or fuel. Stanley Robotics. French company Stanley Robotics has introduced a sleek, automated solution for parking cars, eliminating the need for drivers to navigate crowded lots or search for available spaces. The process is simple. Drivers leave their vehicles in a specially equipped garage, from where Stan, the autonomous parking robot, takes over. The robot transports the car to a free parking spot and can retrieve it upon request, thanks to its identification system. Four Stan robots can service up to 200 cars per day, optimizing parking space usage more efficiently than humans. The robots park cars with greater precision, maximizing the available space. The system is also smart, tracking when clients will return from trips. If certain cars won't be needed for a while, the robots can block them with other vehicles. However, they ensure that each car is ready and accessible when the owner returns. Ballistics cycles bikes. Our next stars are motorcycles, with striking and unusual designs that are impossible to ignore. Both models were custom-built by the experts at the American workshop Ballistics Cycles. The first model is the Turbo Hubless Chopper, a simpler, older creation compared to the second model, which belongs to the Renew 2020 generation. This newer model features an electric motor with an impressive range of 240 kilometers and accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 2.5 seconds, reaching a top speed of 200 kilometers per hour. One of the standout features of these bikes is their hubless 30-inch wheels, each milled from a single block of material. Even the braking system is ingeniously integrated directly into the wheel. Every part of these motorcycles was individually designed and crafted to fit perfectly, making them true works of art on wheels.